Hi, my name is Bernardo Vas, and I'm excited to share with you the latest continuous monitoring enhancement called Risk Analytics. With ransomware costs doubling and zero day and the other security incidents on the rise, it's more important than ever to understand the impact of your cyber risk to the business. Risk Analytics helps contextualize and surface the most important risks to your business so you can proactively mitigate risk in your third-party ecosystem. So let's have a look on what we've built. Once you get into the continuous monitoring application, you can access Risk Analytics on the left-hand side menu, as you can see where my mouse pointing is. This will take you to a single pane of glass view to understand acute and material risk across your vendor ecosystem. Our Risk Analytics correlates cyber as a business risk through extensive studies and trusted research, so you are able to focus on the most pressing issues to the business. On the top of the page, you'll notice three risk indicators to help you measure, track, and communicate risk effectively. You'll see your average portfolio rating to help you benchmark month over month performance. We then highlight the percent of your ecosystem that has the highest level of ransomware or security incident risk, so you can understand the scope of your most pressing risk. As you scroll down, we help highlight your broader portfolio risk to help you prioritize risk mitigation efforts, surfacing vendors that have ransomware risk or a likelihood of being impacted by a security incident. You can see I'm clicking now and you get a list of those vendors now in the 57 category. Quickly locate high risk vendors so you can respond on an as needed basis to unwanted risk in your ecosystem. Additionally, you can see the dynamic changes in risk over time with the historical view of risk, so you can understand and communicate results to inform your stakeholders. So, we're excited to bring you Risk Analytics to help you quickly respond to impactful vendor risk, pinpoint mitigation efforts, and help you communicate meaningful business risks to stakeholders. We can't wait to hear what you think. Please visit us at bitsight.com to learn more. Thank you.